Hey everybody, so me and my mom about to leave out after I get myself together, obviously, but we're about to leave out to go to Manassas, Virginia, and everything like that. And tomorrow, on tomorrow's schedule, my mom is going to eat Prado sour. One of her cousins is getting married. So, yeah, tomorrow she's going to eat Prado sour. Yeah, and everything like that. And then I think while she's at the Prado sour, I could clean my side and everything like that. I could clean my side today, but I'm not saying Manassas, Virginia. Plus, going swimming will take up basically all of the day. So, I will just clean my side tomorrow. And then I'm happy because Monday, when Monday gets here, we just have 2 more weeks until school and everything like that. So Monday is the 20th. Yeah. My mom asked what's the 2 days day. And because Monday is 22, May 22nd. So then, not that Friday. And not this Friday, but next Friday is our Seneca Park. Our Seneca Park day. So literally, if it rains that day, we stay at school instead of going to the park. But that park is in park that my program goes every end of the school year. Then it's like a park that we go to every end of the year, and then like last year we couldn't go to the park because it started raining, and on the news they say it was going to rain that day, so we didn't go to the park. So we brought the park to our program. It was a lot of fun because we just literally play games, watch movies, eat barbecue food. Yeah, and it was all fun. So this June 2nd, if we don't go to Seneca Park, we bring the park to us. But I don't know if I can film it because since that it's going to be, since it's going to be school thing, I think I won't be able to like film it. But if I will upload some things, like I will upload some things. I mean, obviously it has to be video, so in the videos probably I will hold the camera downhill. I will film like everything on my phone, and probably I'm going to hold the camera like what hell. And I'm not going to speak like, oh, what we're doing is, no, I will say what will outside. Or we'll either say we're outside or blah, 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 or then, or just click the record button and act like I'm having a conversation with somebody. So, yeah. So, and everything like that. And then June 6th is I will post high school graduation. So this year, my friend is graduating. But two of my friends will graduate this year and everything like that. So, I will probably like film it, like not me filming, but I will ask my mom. Film it. Yeah. And probably all through the video it will have blurry faces because I don't have permission to film at the school. But I'm not going to film someone else going to film on my device. So, plus, I won't have each of their permission to put their faces on camera, so I will blur their faces out, but you will get to see graduation. Yeah. And then, the last day of school, which is June 9th, I will go to school but get back up early, really early, because I will leave to go out or down. So I will absolutely film that day and everything like that. So like, comment, subscribe, comment down below. How do your school spend the last few days of school? Like, my program spends the last few days of school relaxing, watching movies, hearing music, playing games, and just interacting with our friends.